And showtime, it is sponsored by Corona La Cerveza Mas Fila. We're ready to bring our fighters to the stage for this bout, the main event, 12 rounds of boxing for the WBC International Light Heavyweight Championship. Introducing to you first, ladies and gentlemen, his record 26 wins, 3 losses, 1 no contest, with 15 wins coming by way of knockout. He's a former world title challenger fighting out of Chicago by way of Poland. Please welcome Andre Fonfara. The contracted weight for this bout is 172 pounds. Now to the scale. He captured the world's attention in his battle for the light heavyweight championship of the world. He's ranked number 5 in the world by the WBA and the WBC. Please welcome the ranked light heavyweight, Andre Fonfara.
Chingatelo, campeón!
A huevo!
Andrzej Kupa, 150!
Tak jest!
Jeszcze! Jeszcze! Faceoff, Chavez, Jr.
Oh,
171 and 1/2 pounds for Julio Faceoff, Chavez, Jr. 171
and 1/2
pounds.
Stay down,
everybody.
Stay down.
Chavez is a good fighter, but I'm going to tomorrow.
Do you think you need to stop Chavez?
Doesn't matter, I say it before, it doesn't matter how I'm winning, decision or knockout, I believe I can stop them, but this is the boxing, you know, we never know what happened. I want to box, but when I have a chance, you know, stop them, I stop them.
And you're fun, Paul. Best of luck to you Saturday.
Thank you.
We're
going to
also now talk with the former middleweight champion of the world, Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. He's been out of the ring for over a year, but he makes his return and is also his debut here on Showtime. Are you heard Andrew Fonfara? He says he not only wants to win, but he feels like he needs to knock you out as well. Give me your response.
Well, I think it's a very good fight. It's a great fight for the fans, you know. Those guys come to fight. I'm very excited for my comeback. I'm very excited to fight here in LA because it's like my second home. I live here, my daughter born in LA, and I'm ready for all the Mexico and all the people living here in the USA.
Julio, because you haven't been in the ring in over a year, do you feel like you need to be excited, dramatic Saturday night, put on a fantastic type performance?
Yes, for sure. You know, the people want to see a great fight, Rachel. Over fight, I think it's a spectacular fight, and tomorrow, I need to do a performance, you know, knockout or very good.
Lastly, listen, you could have fought anybody, and a lot of times when guys have been out of the ring for a year, they get maybe a softer opponent. You come right back, and you pick Fonfara. Why such a tough opponent in your first fight back?
Well, because I do come back to the club for boxing. This is because I pick Fonfara. It's a tough opponent for me. But I like the challenge, you know? And this is a challenge, but I'm ready for
we're looking forward to seeing you. Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. It's the man.
What up, bro? Hey, take off your stuff.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Excuse me, boss. Excuse me.